you! What do you think you're doing?
You'd better start explaining!
I think we can trust this girl. For the moment.
Yes.
No!
Yaha, no! Not here in the street! I'll be brief. There is a person who I want you to defeat. Please come to the temple written here. It's related to the incident that you're investigating. I'm afraid I don't have any more time, so please excuse me. Please go quickly.
What? I don't understand at all. What?
Round 1. Get ready. Play.
Okay, I'm here. Who was it that you wanted me to beat?
Phew. Made it.
Mana! Break the seal!
Yes! I know it's sudden, but please... Power. He's a dragon vessel. And the dragon's power is so immense and his existence so dangerous that he had been sealed so the dragon wouldn't wake. But the seal came loose recently.
I see. So it was the after effects of that strength that caused the problems with the zoanthropes.
Yes, exactly. I'm glad it was someone who understands things so well. To reseal the broken seal, it was necessary to remove it completely first. That's why I needed the strength of strong zoanthropes such as you. For getting you involved in such a dangerous event with no explanation, I'm really sorry.
Wow! I didn't think anything like this even existed! So... this will stop the violence and the earthquakes, right?
Ah, yes! It's fine now!
I guess this means everything will be all right! It must be difficult for two people living in this kind of place! Now that I know what kind of dangerous being exists in this area, and since this is under WOC jurisdiction, I'll have to come by occasionally and check on things. Would you like me to bring you some cake next time?
Oh, yes! Yes, please!